CJME News Time, 12:34. News on demand at CJME.com. With weather like we've been getting, does it make sense to ban extension cords to cars which cross city sidewalks?
Mayor Michael Fugere says no, not really.
And I don't think it's really fair to be fining someone because a cord is across the sidewalk to keep the car ready to go when it's minus 40.
ありあり。